guys, I'm just doing a quick update on the Akai receiver. Something I couldn't leave alone, I had to repair it right away, was the tuner pot was falling apart. So you can see this little piece here that locks in the tuner there is worn out. And this basically, the post was coming out. It was sitting out to about here, and it was bent. So it was only a matter of time before it flew apart. So I basically cleaned it up, pulled it apart, re-lubed it, realigned the gears, and then I basically let the screws loose, tuned it into the station that I could get a proper, whatever the station was, like I tuned it to 108, and then I adjusted the needle to 108 and then tightened it down. So that's done, and it's like super smooth now. That's the way it should be, so you can basically go halfway across the dial just by giving it a flick. That's the way the old ones used to be. So that's good. The speaker connectors are still broken. They're not fixable. So what I did is I ordered two sets of these. They should be in this month. Shortly anyway. And I also ordered two main filter caps. I actually just ordered those, so they should be coming in hopefully this month. And about 200 piece electrolyte capacitors for the small stuff around the amp and that. So we'll see how it turns out. As soon as the posts come in, we'll take the drill to it and remove all the old stuff and make some plates to go in there and drill the holes in that. But I figure I'd give you an update on it. So like all these caps here will be replaced. This one, these two here, and the two main filter caps there. The tuner part's done anyway. I mean, I saved you from that. It took about an hour to rebuild properly. It's super smooth now. Later, guys.